It is alleged that the victim went to the governor's office to obtain imported documents and met the 34-year-old suspect outside. According to the police report, the suspect, who was also attending a meeting at the governor's office, allegedly instructed the victim to follow him to the toilet within the building premises. While there, the suspect started to undress the victim and coerced him to have sexual intercourse. The suspect is expected to appear in court tomorrow at Gobabis. Kariye Kawari, NBC News, Gobabis.